Yesterday, there was a conference call among four presidents of the EU institutions, the European Council, the Commission, the Eurogroup, and the ECB. Actually, there are five presidents. May we know why was the president of the parliament excluded from the meeting? Is it linked to a veto by Germany? I would ask you to contact the offices of the president of the European Council, who organized and chaired the meeting, as his readout of the meeting published yesterday made clear. I now move